始。
I've heard there's a plane at the old Lansdowne airfield. There's always Peggy's patrolling around there. What do you say we go check it out?
You drive better than you shoot. That was a joke. Working on my people skills. Any port in a storm. Haven't felt like this since Afghanistan. Still alive.
Heard good things about you. I hope they're true.
Come from? Fuck that! 4.
Gonna die just yet. I've got more cultists to kill.
Can't lose with you on our side.
I heard you're making trouble for Jake.
A plane went down just over there. Our scouts say that the cargo spilled out all over the place. We need to move fast if we're gonna get it before the piggies do.
Don't matter how good we're doing, we're still the visiting team. Can't do anything from here.
Didn't think there were many people like you left. The ones who care. There's a radio call from one of our patrols. Turns out there's a survivor from the Fang Center that made it to one of the bunkers. We should go see if he's hurt or anything. We can't let him win.
It's people like you that'll put a stop to Jacob's plans.
We just gotta keep going until this shit is done. Getting a better angle. Change your position!
Watch out, bitch!
Ready to engage.
Here we go!
Dropped one. Any port in a storm.
Down there! There's our target!
Gotta get a better view. Target spotted. Well, still breathing. Every little bit helps.
And then we are shocked to find ourselves adrift. But history knows the value of sacrifice. So it stays strong.
It's a fucking bear!
Life, bud.
who drove that dredge into Roy's. It's gonna take more than that to put me. I don't know who drove that dredge into Roy's property, but it was enough to make him pick up and leave.
Roger.
Must have figured his whole bunker was compromised. I bet it's completely flooded.
Thanks for pulling my fat out of the fire.
Whatever you want. Understood.
That wasn't too bad.
Not a good spot. I'm on the move.
Thank you.
my company.
Maybe he'll let us go. They won't kill hostages. How you doing? Killed any Peggies lately?
Right.
Got word that the cult's been rummaging around O'Hara's place, trying to break into the haunted house. Only one reason they'd care to do that. Supplies. Let's beat them to it.
Thank you.
went down to people with... I never wanted any of this to happen.
Judge is heading your way. This is a pretty good batch, but keep an eye on number 5. She's fucking vicious. Near took off my head even before we administered the serum. Once you train her, she's gonna be a judge to be feared.
Goddamn, Peggy.
Not moving. Gotta get a better view.
still alive.
Changing position. Here we go.
It's really on there.
Now what's for dinner?
Eli's the only one that can get us out of this.
That could have been better.
Whole place has gone to hell.
I'm just glad to see it out of the cult's hands, training those wolves to cause hell. And they've been shipping those crazy wolves all the way to the old lumber mill to keep an eye on prisoners. Now, we had a bear here named Cheeseburger, bit of a local celebrity, actually. Had a soft spot for Chad's barbecue. But he got the diabetes, so we put him on a liquid salmon diet. Anywho, cult tried to take him, so I set him free. Last I heard, he was causing all sorts of mayhem. Someone should go find him, make sure he's all right. Grab some salmon from the pond ahead of time, though. Then feed Cheeseburger that salmon, and he'll be eating out of the palm of your hand.
We can't shut these piggies down quick enough. If we hit a Peggy roadblock, be careful. Not like they need this anymore. Nice to take a breather.
All right, here I go. Switch your position. Can't do anything from here.
Popped him like a melon. Hope you drive better than you shoot. That was a joke. Working on my people. Nice shot.
Any port in a storm. That wasn't too bad. Some acids, huh? Still alive. Haven't felt like this since Afghanistan. Any port in a storm. Another place I trained for the games. I used to practice maintaining aim on the skydivers who jumped here. I'll track it. Preppers, just like squirrels. Idiots.
Hey, Lansdowne Charters? Name's Skylar. Skylar Kors. You might have heard of me. Anyways, things been getting kind of sketchy around here, so I'm looking to book a plane. It'll be me, maybe one other. We'll see. I can pay you lots, more than you can imagine, but I just need some time. I just need to
going. Getting a better angle.
I'm prepared for what's coming, as I listen to Joseph.
One less Peggy.
Sighted.
Come on, you don't want to do that.
Will do!
Shoot! Ew, come
the storm.
That could have been worse.
Not a good spot. I'm on the move.
Get out of here, y'all! Run!
My cousin said the cult's taken an interest in the old Wellington mine. I thought that place had dried up. I wonder what they found.
Watch your back with the piggies.
Praise the Lord. Thank you, Deputy.
I was gonna die. Thanks.
Better angle.
I'm not a...
You're the one that's been showing the Peggies who's boss.
I remember Steve was putting together a real beast of a car at his garage. I wonder if he ever finished it. I'm sure the Cougars could find a use for it.
Like that.
Safety's off.
People sure. I hear there's been a bunch of cult traffic around the old sulfur mine. Well, that place is massive. You know, they gotta be hiding something good in there. I think it's worth the risk. I need a drink.
Just the kind of thing to take a load off my mind. Come on. Come on, little critter.
Cheeseburger was spotted at Lanero Building Supplies.
Well.
someone to fish. You know, I can teach you a life lesson, if you're interested.
If we hit a Peggy roadblock, be careful. Now that people are fighting back, we gotta keep the pressure on.
anything. Just get right up in there and give him the salmon. Cuddly little guy will eat it right out of your hand, don't you worry. Deputy, I heard you saved old Cheeseburger from the cult. Good work. Fowler boys trained him well. I'd barrel maul anything you tell him to. And he's something of a local celebrity. So don't be surprised if people care more about him than you.
Well, no, no.